Crews from several Woodbury County departments spent their afternoon in Sloan, Iowa, battling a house fire. That fire happened just before 3 o'clock this afternoon inside this house at 4th Street and Barnard Street in Sloan. Crews from Sloan, Salem, and several other surrounding communities responded. Right now, there are no reports of injuries from the fire. The cause, though, is still under investigation.